Welcome back to some more Rock Paper Stat, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a load of promo packs for you guys here today in today's Rock Paper Stats. In order to get your cheap, fast and reliable FUT23 coins, make sure you check out the link down below using the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. James, how are you getting on, my friend?
Very well, to be honest. I'm chilling. We're chilling. The pack luck has been okay so far this year. Actually, do you know what? My RTG accounts pack luck has been really good. I don't know why.
That's good though. That's a good thing, right?
It is good, but I don't. But the thing is, I'm putting most of my FIFA points on this account. So if it's anything, I'd like it to be the other way around. But it is what it is.
But you get to a point in the year where eventually you just kind of switch over to the RTG. Anyway,
well, no. What happens is usually I get banned, and then
That's exactly it.
So that's the only reason I run the second account now, is because if I do get banned inevitably, as it's happened the last like 2 or 3 years, then I have a backup.
So yeah, there you go. Perfect. I hope you guys are all doing very well. I hope you guys enjoyed the weekend and all of that good stuff. I'm still on a recovery. Cyberman 9 years on Saturday. Absolutely incredible. Thank you very much to them for that. Not thanking them for the brutal 2 day hangovers, mate. They're creeping on in. They are creeping on in. It is. It's not something to aim for, to strive for in life. But nevertheless, hope you guys are looking forward to this. If you are, make sure you do smash up a like. Thank you so much for all the support as of late on the videos. It's very much appreciated. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and get the notification bell turned on so you don't miss an upload. We are uploading daily FIFA 23 content, of course. And of course, if you do need to pick up some coins, check out my coin sponsor, Use and Buy Store. The link down below and the discount code FISH will get you the most money off of your order. James, we've got some 25k packs, some 50k packs, 7.5k packs, 35k packs, and everything in between, my friend. Are you looking forward to this?
I am, mate. There's Rulebreakers Team 2, heroes, icons, also. I'm still all yet sorts. To pack a hero or icon yet, like organically from a pack.
Myself, me too. Hopefully today's the day, mate. Guys, make sure you do drop a comment down below. Do you think, or who do you think is going to win, actually? Let's just get a score prediction in, but not only for the overall score. I want to know who do you think is going to win this at this game of Rock, Paper, Scissors. We're about to enter right now. James, are you ready to do it?
I'm ready, mate.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Scissors! We've done him! We've finally done him!
No.
It's been 3 weeks in the flipping, in the making, mate, for this. 3 long weeks.
Ooh, okay. I should just have good pack luck, though. That's all I need.
That's all you need, mate. That will make the dream work. Okay, we're going to start off with England's Player of the Year. It's, of course, going to be Bukayo Saka. Is there anything else? It's 25k pack, by the way, here, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in a little bit of trouble, I think. What am I going to go for? I think I'm going to say Rock Paper Passing 81.
L's, mate. L's for
I've lost.
83. Yeah. Jack Grealish and Griezmann both beat you.
Yeah, I don't think I had anything that could have beaten you there, then, because dribbling definitely wouldn't have done.
87 with Grealish, yeah.
What was your best physical? Maybe I could have won with 83 physical, but it just felt like too much of a gamble.
I have 83 physical, yeah.
Damn. Well, the Rock, Paper, Scissors are all for nothing. That's great. Fabulous. Absolutely fantastic. That was a short-lived
Go on, moment keep the pressure on. Oh, it's not a board, you're joking me.
Could we see a back-to-back break pointer?
Oh, I really would rather not. It's not a great player on the front. He's got an okay stat. I'm actually going to go with Rock, Paper, Pace, 87.
91. It has happened. We're off to an absolute corker of an episode for the neutral. And by neutral, I mean everyone else that isn't us.
Stinky, stinky pack.
Just terrible, terrible starts from the pair of us here, mate. Absolutely woeful. I don't want players with like good all-round stats. I just want players with one good stat. That's all I'm looking for.
I can't even get another pack. I have to quit the game. Game's crashed.
God. It's that bad, that bad. Well, we'll be back in just a second, ladies and gentlemen. Right. You ready to get back into this?
I am ready.
Somewhere, Danny Aarons is screaming at this, so we love it. Rock, Paper, Pace, 93. I'm sure there's a clip we could chuck in.
Hey, he just copied me! He just copied me!
Oh, okay. Inform Silas. I don't think I can beat 93 pace. Unless... I cannot.
No, I cannot! Adeyemi.
Oh, is Adeyemi?
Adeyemi, yeah. base.
Oh.
Decent, mate. Very decent.
Oh.
Very decent. D 2-1 then. Not in the traditional manner of us both doing our own points. Both taking a point from each other. And I've just managed to win that one.
Where are my
boards?
It sounds
like you've got another pretty poor pack, actually.
Yeah, it is. It is indeed another poor pack. I'm going to go rock, paper, shooting 81. But
oh, we've got a minimum of a tie. It is a minute. That's it. We've got a tie.
Okay.
Inform Reynaldo.
Reynaldo,
yes.
I know the bloke. I know the bloke. Mount. Okay,
Mason
Mount come on.
Will be taking us through. It's a double point to me.
Come on. It's an inform. That's not a walkout, though. Oh, it's Silas. Hey, has he got good shooting? He doesn't. His shooting is terrible. He's got 78. Danny Aarons is still screaming.
That's a back-to-back Danny Aarons scream packs, mate. Flipping Halloween's in a week.
I've got 81 as my shooting. So it's all right.
It's James is screaming because we've got the man, the myth, the legend, that is Zlatan Ibrahimovic with 85 shooting.
You might cut. I think I'm going to cut.
He's going to cut? Okay.
It's too many points.
We've got a player on our hands here, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on. Where are my flipping boards at, though? It's a striker, but it's Andre Silva. Oh, no, it's not high enough. I thought I got confused with Zlatan's rating with his shooting. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, it's 83. It's 83.
Unless you got somebody else in there. It could be a dangler.
Nah, there is not. There is not.
Hard luck, brother. That brings the score 4-1. Guys, I have to apologise as well. I think in the previous episode of this, or the episode of Tom, rather, I made a mistake. There was a rollover point. I mistook it for a bandit rollover, so I added an additional point on. I apologise for that. It didn't actually make a difference in the grand scheme of the score, but it was an oversight on my part, so I do apologise. These things happen sometimes. It's your pick, mate. Your stats.
Oh, right. Wait, no, I picked that shooting, didn't I?
Oh, you did pick shooting. Oh, yeah. My God. Jesus.
Yeah, and that's why I was so sad about it.
That's upsetting for you. I'll tell you what, there's an awful lot of informs coming out here, because I've just got another one, but we're going to go with rock, paper, defending, 85.
Oh, Jesus. You could just pick a different stat. Yeah, that's yours, mate.
5-1, James.
Why does my game keep crashing?
Oh, God, it's just going from bad to worse over there, ladies and gentlemen.
I just can't even send stuff to my club when the game is revolting.
Are you going to have to close down again?
Yeah.
We're going to have a close down, guys and girls. We'll be right back. So, 5-1 was the score. It's now your turn.
It is.
I'm going to blindfold you as well.
Oh, okay. Well, I've seen it's a walkout, but I didn't see the player.
Oh, God.
Which does fill me with some confidence. I will go with...
Busquets. Please be Busquets. Please.
Rock, paper, defending. Oh, it's a goalkeeper. Okay, well.
Good.
Defending, though. Oh, indeedy. 85 defending. Not bad.
That's going to be unstoppable, I think.
Not bad at all.
Yeah, that's all yours, bro. It's all yours.
We love it. We love that. I'll blindfold you, mate. How about that?
Yeah, okay. I'm going to go. I've had a lot of pacey players, so I'm going to go with pace. I'd like to see a walkout from one of these. That would be nice. It's a centre back, PK. Not great.
Good. Oh, he's fast, he is.
He is quick. Oh, wait. Yours is quick, are they?
Me, yeah. Leon Bailey.
Okay, yeah. Is 92. He? Oh, that was his week one scream, was he?
He was the Rulebreakers team one, indeed, yeah. Unfortunately.
Yeah, yours,
he's still fast, though, so it's all right. 92 pace.
It's all yours, dude. That is 5-3, then.
The comeback is on. Could be.
I hope not.
It's a Rulebreakers!
Oh my God, really?
USA! USA! It's Roldan. He's absolutely awful. He's one of the worst ones, I think, ever. Like, not just this team, last team. Like, ever. He has no good stats.
Really? No.
He's got 83 as his highest stat, mate.
Really?
83 pace, 83 shooting, and 83 physical.
Well, to be fair, I got the Portuguese right mid last time, and I was trying to get... I was blindfolded and dribbling, and it was like 81 or something stupid like that.
I'm going to go with rock, paper, physical, 83. It's the highest I think it's probably the best one of the group, but it's still bad.
It is, mate. Yeah, that's actually won it. Actually won it. That's 5-4, mate. The pressure could be on.
Yay! I got excited. I thought it was going to be a good one.
Possibly gleed up, gleeful.
Yeah. I've not got any 25Ks left. Because I cut one.
Pop a 35 then. I'll just open this one up, and I'm definitely using the stamp.
Wow.
It's Rock Paper Defending 87.
It's like that, is it?
Definitely be like that, bro. You don't Inform. Pass up Mats Hummels. This is where I get humbled immediately.
Barella! Inform Barella. Nice mega pack.
Very nice, bro.
Double Inform pack. Got the featured team of the week, Mark Turam, as well. I cannot beat the defending, though. The highest I had was John Stones.
Very nice.
But I'll take that, L. That's a good pack.
Lovely. Okay, mate. Well, I think we should do the first of the 50Ks then.
50K. Yeah. 50K, 50K. I got no more power-ups. So everything for me.
You've only got your bandit.
It's bare bones. Have I?
Yeah, I don't think you've used it.
Oh, I should have bandited. Never mind. Too late now. We do get another Rule Breakers.
Oh my god, really?
It's an absolutely cracking pack. What stat are we going with here?
Which Rule Breaker was it?
Merino this time. Another one from the mini release.
Okay.
I don't know what stat to go with, though.
I think you're getting so many, mate.
Do you know what? I'm actually going to go with non-Rule Breaker. Hey, my pack looks just good, all right? I did say. Rock, Paper, Passing, 86. I think is the best one. Yeah.
It's a shame you didn't bandit that, because that would have been...
I know, I didn't realise. I should have. Should have, would have. Would have, should have, would have, could have.
Passing of 86, did you say?
Indeed. That's actually Luis Alberto and Ruben Neves in this pack doing that.
84. No, that's all yours, mate. That's all yours again. That's 6-5.
Dubs.
The pressure's coming, man. Don't call it a comeback. All right. So 6-5, I need to win this point. I've still got my cut and my bandit left, as well as the racing rule, of course, as well, but we both have that. Wow, rubbish. This is Kovacic. It's not, actually, I take it back. Why did that trick me? It's a walkout that's not, oh, there he is. Now, of course, he's walked out right as I say that. Modric doing all his flipping skills.
Good we card,
say rock, paper, oh my God, and a demo, nice. Rock, paper, passing, 89.
That's a very high number, and I cannot beat it.
Beautiful. I'll tell you what, we'll do one more of these, actually. And what I'll say as well is after this, I've got a team of the week pack, so maybe we'll do one of those as well. I think they're pretty easy to do.
Okay. It's bandit time.
Yeah.
50K. Okay. Give me another Rule Breakers, you won't. Okay, you didn't. Is it a board? It's Perisic. That is a terrible card.
There's always going to be something good in there, though, isn't there?
You say that. I think the best is going to be Rock Paper Dribbling, 87 on Musiala.
That's good. That's really good.
Yeah, I'm surprised Musiala has got such good dribbling, to be honest.
Wow, another rubbish pack. Okay, well, I can only hope to get lucky here. Luis Gustavo. Oh, no, it's Asensio, not flipping. What's his face? 87 is so high, but I just don't think I can afford to not cut this.
87 dribbling, though, mate. It's a decent.
Yeah, well, I mean, to be honest with you, 86, 87, all that sort of stuff is pretty much arbitrary because you're just looking for an 88, aren't you, really? So, yeah, I'm going to cut it.
But you can't get Arthur in this because he's non-rare.
For Arthur. Isco would be good. That's me, Fernando, isn't it? Oh, my God.
Does Isco still have 88 dribbling?
He does. I've got the same player as you! Literally, I was going to say, if I get the same card as you get.
That is true. Okay.
That is wicked. Okay, fantastic. So, James, we're going to have to do another one. If you win, it's going to bring you up to 8 points, me down to 6. If I win, it's game over.
Yeah.
Would you like to pop yours first?
Sure. It's a walkout. Come on.
I can't believe it.
Argentinian, centre forward, Good.
Dybala.
Yes! No. 90! Dybala, let's go!
Oh my god!
Come on! Dybala.
It's honestly just wrong. It's never. So wrong. This entire game is wrong.
The pack luck never lets me down.
So dead. So dead. 83s. I only got a single. I think I got one walkout from this. Yeah, it's yours, mate. Of course it's yours. God damn it. You up to 8. Myself down to 6. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm going to call my bandit and stuff it. May as well do one more of these, I guess.
Jesus,
you
wet,
got one,
mate.
You got one more of these?
We made the money, yeah.
Let's do the team of the week pack. I did say we'll do the team of the week pack.
What is the team of the week pack?
And we did have a roll over there, so I guess it's fair. It switches over.
What are you talking about? What team of the week pack are you talking about?
Just like an 80 plus team of the week player pack.
I don't have any of them.
We can make one. They're only 82 rated.
Well, I've done them all.
Have you? Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, 50k pack it is then. Ready?
You're coming to me. They've been out at least 4 days. They were gone the day after they came out. I'm ready, mate.
Bandit's been called in.
All right.
It's finally a walkout. Of course it is. Now, what's that going to be? It's going to be Raheem the Dream, isn't it? Actually, surprisingly, a bit of a letdown.
His stats aren't as good as they once were, no.
This is good. Rock, paper, paste, 96.
Is that De Bruyne?
It's not.
Kevin De Bruyne!
Whoops.
Not very
bro,
fast.
What is happening? Why is your pack not so good?
Incredible player. What did you say pace was?
I said pace was 96.
96? Who the flipping hell is that?
It's Adama Traore.
Christ! No, I can't beat that.
Okay, right. So that makes the score 8-7. Your pack now, we're going to do 7.5Ks.
All right. All right, I'm down.
Still got, both of us have still got our ratings left. This is tight. This is a tight game.
I'll call the rating in now then, because I'm clearly just, my pack look is just better, right?
You don't have to call it in before, better. You can call it in after you open it.
Okay, well, I won't then, because this is a terrible pack. Yeah, I'm glad you told me that. Let's rescind that. I'm going to go rock, paper, pace, 88.
93, sorry.
Pace!
93 pace, Lozano.
Jesus.
Right, this could be the final pack then, mate. We're going to preview it. We'll do the preview pack. Why not?
It could be.
Who's it going to be? It's Angelino, is it? It's Angelino. Could be interesting here. We're going to go with rock, paper, rating 83.
83.
You got 83 as well?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
No! That has backfired dramatically.
Uh-oh.
God, this could actually... Oh my God, you could win this if you win this next one. It's a rollover. Uh-oh. It has to be rating again.
Okay. Go on then. I went first last time.
I've just choked it. I've absolutely choked it.
I went first last time, mate. Set the bar.
79.
79 is not bad for 7.5K, but it's also not great. It's better than, like, bare minimum, basically. Give me a rare and we're done. Oh, it's not even rare. Oh, no, I got the bare minimum. I hit 75. Are you joking me? This game makes me sick. What's the point of giving me all that
pack
luck?
What a weird episode that is, mate.
I should have done the preview pack. If I did the preview pack, what would it have been? Let's see if I made a mistake here. If I'd done the preview pack, it would have been. No, it still would have been non-rare. So
there you go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what an ending to that episode. What an ending. Real men would say, James, that you put in Kevin De Bruyne on the line in this. That's what they say.
I just put the one I... Now, the problem is... Okay, I mean, I will, obviously. But it's annoying because I just swapped him with the one I had in my club already.
Oh, dear.
And then put that one on the transfer list. So I might have to buy him again after if he goes.
Let's go ahead, get some more players in, guys and girls, and we'll be right back. James, tell us who you got in there then, my friend.
I've got all first owner, mate. That's all you need to know. Roldan, Marino, and Kevin De Bruyne in ascending price order.
Okay.
I mean, ironically, Kevin De Bruyne is the most expensive by like quite a considerable margin. He's also incredible in game.
Spiel or no spiel?
You got a spiel. Last time the spiel worked out, actually. So maybe this is the year of the reverse.
I don't know if I should switch up my tactic or not. Because I don't want to hit your Kevin De Bruyne.
Okay,
so tell me what I think you've done, James. Should I tell you what I think you've done?
Yeah, go on.
I reckon you've got KDB down the middle. I reckon you've got Marino on the left, so I'm going to say your right centre-back.
One of those things you said was not true.
Okay, so that means so it's a 50-50. And I got, which one did I get right and which one did I get wrong?
Luckily, you were correct. KDB was in the middle. But Marino was on the right and you've got him. But I will happily take that over KDB. Happily.
Absolutely, mate. Absolutely. Go ahead, pop him into an SBC and bring us back once you've got him in.
Here we go. Marino is going to be sacrificed to part of the Messi SBC. Happy days.
There you go then. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you did, make sure you smash up a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new around here. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been James. You've been fantastic as always. You did do a pack and play over on James' channel, Rulebreaker's Kai Havertz. So be sure to go check that out. But we'll catch you guys soon. Take care. Thanks for being amazing.
Got another walkout, Oakley.
Au revoir. Adieu. Who was it?
De Gea.
Goodbye.